We thank you because you're such a good God. You're an amazing God. We thank you because if we're standing here today, it's only by your grace. If we're together as a family today, it's only by your grace. So we just want to give you all the glory. We want to give you all the praise for everything that you're doing in our lives. We thank you for Erica's life. And we pray that Heavenly Father, she will be a young lady that will always be in your will, that she will worship you, that her life will be a miracle. She will testify the goodness of the Lord in her life, and that you will help her be an amazing young girl to help girls her age to bring people to your kingdom. I thank you for her life. I thank you because you brought her this far. And I give you the glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.
Welcome to this vlog today. Today something very, very interesting is going to happen. I am going to propose to Mrs. Sergin Wansa today. I'm going to ask her to marry me and I'm so excited. I mean, my heart is, I'm nervous. I'm very nervous. I don't know why. She's probably going to say yes. Anyways, what to be nervous about? No, I'm just joking. It's going to be very interesting, and I was thinking to just vlog for you guys and just show a little bit behind the scenes. She's vlogging as well, and you're going to see that, but I just wanted to introduce this vlog so we can start it from here. So today, as it is, we're going to go and celebrate two of our nieces' birthday today. So the whole family is going to be gathered. We've got family from Manchester coming, and we're going to celebrate them. So right now, I'm just going to pass you over to Sergin. Let's go.
Morning, guys. I hope you guys are doing okay. Oh my gosh, I feel like I've not vlogged in a long time. How you guys doing? Hope everybody's doing okay. I'm doing well by God's grace. So it's early morning in my house. It's about 8 a.m. And today is a nice and an amazing day because my family and I are just spending the day together. It's two of my nieces' birthdays, so we're going to be celebrating them today with an all-white party and a barbecue. And I thought, you know what? Let me take you guys along with me. So if you're new here, hey, my name is Sergin. Welcome to my channel. My channel is about motivating people becoming the best version of themselves. So subscribe, like, share, all that good stuff. So yeah, I'm going to take you along with me. Right now, I'm making puff puff because I'm on my puff puff. And then I'll start getting ready for the day, so stick around. So I made my puff puff mixture last night. I'm frying it. That's basically what I'm doing before I start getting ready. Look at this, banging. We are done with the puff puff. It's looking cute. Gonna start getting ready now. I'm with my kitchen assistant.
Oh. Say hi. Why? Oh, hello.
Hi guys, haven't forgotten about you lot. So I finished making the puff puff. I got ready. As you can see, I beat my face and I just put on a normal top and a tracksuit. We're getting ready to go to my sister's house because the barbecue is going to be at my sister's house. And then, yeah, just keeping you guys updated. Stay tuned. An update. So me and mom are waiting for our ride. But guys, I'm so tired and sleepy. The past 1 week or so, I'm really struggling to sleep. So I'm operating on 4 hours sleep. And to be honest, if I haven't been sleeping all week, then it means that I haven't been sleeping. So hopefully I can nap for like 20 minutes or something before my ride is here. But anyways, I'll keep you guys updated. I'm about to leave, but he came back from work. I'm with him, just going down to the shop to get mom some paracetamol.
and then I'm gonna go, and then he's gonna come later, innit?
Yeah.
How you feeling?
Good. I'm excited. Yeah. I'm
gonna have some nice food. Yeah, nice music.
Get together with the family. It's been a while, man.
Yeah. So it's been a while that we've all been together.
Yeah.
But yeah, sure. Just updating you guys.
See you later.
Hi. So I'm at my sister's now. Say hi. My niece is here. That's my grandchild. Say hi.
Hi.
We're decorating. How you doing? That's the kitchen assistant, the decoration assistant, the driver assistant.
What else?
Massage assistant.
Beauty therapist assistant.
Everything. This right here is my everything. Anyways, we're just getting the place ready for the barbecue. Hi guys, so it's been going crazy around here. Forgot to update you guys. I've been cooking, doing people's makeup. Finally, it's my time to dress up and go downstairs. The barbecue has started, the guests are here. My sister's ready.
No, I'm not ready, I need a red lipstick.
Oh, sorry.
Are you gonna have red lipstick?
No. So, yes. What's stopping you from being free?
I wanna be me.
I'm trying to be me.
What's up, set? Hey, everything.
Father, we thank you because you're such a good God. You're an amazing God. We thank you because if we're standing here today, it's only by your grace. If we're together as a family today, it's only by your grace. So we just want to give you all the glory. We want to give you all the praise. for everything that you're doing in our lives. We thank you for Erica's life, and we pray that Heavenly Father, she will be a young lady that will always be in your will, that she will worship you, that her life will be a miracle. She will testify the goodness of the Lord in her life, and that you will help her be an amazing young girl to help girls her age to bring people to your kingdom. I thank you for her life. I thank you because you brought her this far. And I give you the glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.
We have officially received a letter from Messi's parents.
Okay, Severin.
Yes.
You try to read this. Listen to that. Okay.
8th of July 2020. And it says, "Dear family Kanku, we trust that this letter finds you well. We are approaching you regarding our son Mess Voxen's wish to officialize his relationship with your daughter Sergine Bouyimwanza."
Wow!
They spelled it right, by the way.
Yes.
"We are very pleased with this, with his decision, and give him our full support. We would like for you to kindly accept this letter as our request to ask for your dua in marriage.
This is like the way wide.
At the appropriate time, we would love to organize a meeting to discuss it further. We are grateful for your time and we are looking forward to hearing from you. Sincerely, Lars and Susan Voxen.
Okay, Serge, Tonton Serge has to respond to this letter as quick as possible. As you can see, since the 8th of
July,
they are waiting. So, can you, in front of everybody here, all your family, do you remember your wish about the proposal?
Yeah.
You've got every single one of us here, but also you've got our lovely friend and family. What do you want us to respond to the family of Mess?
Écoute, on a vidéo, hein?
You smile, oh.
Thank you.